open up my mind with these spoken words. Let this music heal like an overture. That she's the only one. Yeah, yeah, and so I wrote with her. Ooh, that's how it's supposed to be. Living life with loved ones close to me. This is the remedy, and I got the recipe. I don't need no Hennessy. Hey, young homie, what you tripping on? Looking at life like, how did I get it wrong? But life's too short, gotta live it on. To my brothers and sisters from where we get along. Hey, big homie, what you tripping on? What you really tripping on? Life's too short, gotta live it on. To my brothers and sisters, we who get along.
To me, you're such an example and such a blessing in this competition. I'm so grateful that we have you. Chris.
Thank you, Victoria.
We're all grateful to have you. And I just want to say, you know, it's so nice to hear you get back to where we fell in love with you in the first place. It's so heartwarming. And I want to tell you, thank you so much for your dedication. Thank Tim. Thank all the sponsors and all the counselors that are saving lives and changing futures forever. God bless you. God bless them. I love you. You did an amazing job tonight.
Thank you, Paula. God bless you. Love you, too.
Chris, I'm going to be honest. I didn't think the first song worked. And then, thank God, you went back into the second song, so you reminded everyone why we liked you so much in the first place. Chris, I've got to say this to you. Not many people would have the guts to just admit what happened to you. Because what I think you've just done there is that you may have helped thousands of people who are in the same place to show that with courage and with guts that you can turn your life around. And I really hope America supports you tonight and keeps you in this competition. I really do.
Chris, you have a word on your arm. You have a tattoo. It says, believe. Well, guess what? I believe in you.
Thank you, LA. You happy?
I feel great. Thank you, Steve.
Amazing. Well done.